It's week 5 of the National Football League, and we'll see Jordan Love. He's been sensational as he leads the league in touchdown passes. It's the Packers and the Rams.
Rams, okay. Jose SoFi, that could be either Chargers or Rams, right?
We're through the first quarter of the season. Hard to believe, I know, as we kick off in this week 5 contest. And he's brought down. The offense will come onto the field. So the Packers offense getting set for their first drive. They'll be led out by the Utah State product and former first rounder back in 2020, Jordan Love.
Two numbers that a lot of people were focused on from his performance last week. That would be 3-0, as in touchdowns and interceptions. That's a quarterback who was efficient, aggressive in the right spots, but he took great care of the football. And of course, well, he cares less about those two numbers. He's more about the alpha.
Oh. He got hung up in their bed.
For his first catch of the game. And now they face second down. Ready. Give to Jacobs on the inside handoff. And they'll bring him down after a pretty short game. Only 2 yards on the play, and it brings up 3rd and 8. Here's Love to throw. No hesitation, and that one's caught. And he's tackled after getting this to the opposing 46. Give him 18 yards on that play, Brock, and it gets him a first down. There's a give up the middle. And he powers through the middle for a gain of 4. We get a look at his rushing numbers from last week here. What he was able to do in support of that win. Solid 4-yard gain there, and now they've got 2nd and 6 coming up.
This isn't as intimidating without Aaron Donald here, I gotta admit.
They stick with Jacobs. And he works it deeper into enemy territory past the 40. Call it 4 yards, and they're set up with a manageable 3rd and 2. Put one of the tight ends in motion. Here's the give on 3rd and short. And he's going to be brought down at the 35-yard line. This one goes for 3 yards. And that's good for a Green Bay first down. They're set up at the 35 now. They go play action on 1st.
Ooh. That is my bad. I threw it away.
No one in the area. He was still in the pocket. Seems like a pretty cut and dry intentional grounding to me.
Seems like you want to be an official someday.
Oh, yes. I didn't even notice. Jaden Reed is back after the abdominal tear week 1. That's good.
Here we go. 2nd and very long.
Oh, welcome back, Jaden Reed.
And this is going to be a Green Bay touchdown.
That's what I'm talking about.
The Packers finish up an excellent opening series. Jaden Reed, the touchdown. Well, he couldn't ask for a better start to a game than that. The offense taking it all the way down the field and finishing with 6.
Glad Jaden Reed's back.
Drives, Kate, are such tone setters.
Thought it might be longer than 4 weeks when he went out with that abdominal tear.
Right. Everybody knows what's coming. Allows you during the practice week to get into rhythm, but even better when you're that sharp, that crisp, and you finish off and get the early lead.
Carlson all set now for the kickoff. Return coming from the 6. And this drive will start inside the 25. So here come the Rams on offense, ready for their opening drive. And they're brought out by the 16-year pro, rebounded from an injury last season, Matthew Stafford.
And he wonders, he's about to take his first snap today. Yeah, he took care of the football last week, Kate. That was great. No interceptions. But just the 1 touchdown. I'm curious if he cranks up that aggressive knob today.
Now we'll take a moment to check out his numbers on the ground from a week ago. 2 on the pickup there, and it's going to be 2nd and 8. Now Stafford to throw. Short pass caught by his tight end. And he crosses the sideline. line, a yard or two beyond, looks like the 30. Third and a lone yard coming up.
Get him.
Up on the ground. Broke through the tackle. It's a gain of 20. And it brings up an LA first down.
In the early battle, get a little leverage. Low man hands off the line. That's all that was needed to ensure that first down right there.
Play action on first down. And that catch is made down the right sideline. Great effort. Chains reset. From the red zone now. This throw is caught. And he's going to be just inside the 10 before he goes out.
I know I could sound like a broken record when I talk about timing and getting the ball out on time and on rhythm, but these outcuts, it is so imperative when the best of them make it look over.
Get him. Yes. Who's that?
To the turn.
56.
Pushes him back, third down, coming up.
I don't know if 56. I'm a terrible Packer fan.
Great defenses in this league, Kate. They're going to bend at times, but you never want to break. And when you get a sack in the red zone, well, that goes a long ways to helping your efforts.
He's got it at the five.
Oh my gosh.
Look. To the end zone. Oh. At the two.
Gosh. You guys are killing
16.
Me.
Slow. They're willing to go with some looks here that will yield big yardage down the field instead of just settling for dinking and dunking the ball.
Get him!
Blitz is there and he goes down.
Who are you? Show me your knee.
And they're headed in reverse after that sack.
And look at that. All that effort and success.
It's not
the
even their seeing. They're not even
gone.
Seeing his
credit
name.
To this defense who snapped and cleared. That's part of this game. Got to snap.
Say
and
his
clear.
Name.
Give up a big play, come back and make a big one for yourself. And they do get home with that sack.
Here's Stafford. Catch made. And he'll go down shy of the end zone. They mark him at the 4. Buckle up. It's third and goal.
A 6-yard gain. Brings up third and goal.
Shotgun snap. Looking to throw.
Yes.
He hits this one out and over the back of the end zone. Incomplete. On comes Joshua Carney in the Rams field goal unit to try it on fourth down. High percentage look for him here from the left hash. And it is good. No problems there on the shorter attempt.
Hey Siri, who wears number 56 for the Packers? Didn't tell me. Wait, is this Kenneth Odamagu?
Here's a return from the 7.
The kickoff went off. I should be paying attention.
And he's brought down. The offense will come onto the field.
That might be him.
Packers and receiver Jaden Reed set to take over.
Kenneth Odamagu.
They've ripped off 4 wins, and if this lead holds,
whoever it is, he's a sack machine today.
They're out and set. Jacob running behind center. And they love to see him fighting forward, but he only gets him 3.
I know that may look like a whole lot of nothing burger on the stat sheet, but those are the kind of plays, an inside run, that you see creative play action come off of later in the game.
Did you get? Oh!
Did he keep the feet in? Did he keep him in? Oh, they're saying he did not. Incomplete. No connection on the line.
That was a late hit out of bounds.
It'll be first down, Packers.
You know, they call that the money down for a reason. Because you're just simply not going to last long in the NFL if you don't convert a good portion of your third downs. It's the money down. And nice to see them roll the dice and continue the series.
He's only able to power this forward for about 3 yards. Second down now, 7 to go. Going run again with Jacobs.
He tackled me with his back. How much BS is that?
Because it'd be very easy for him to raise his hands up, look to the sideline and his O-line and go, what am I supposed to do there? There was nothing, no time at all to try and escape and react. Instead, it goes backwards.
Throw left side, complete. And he'll be brought down a step or two shy of midfield. They're going to mark him at the 48. Fourth down, here comes Daniel Wheeler to send it flying for the Packers. And we'll see how his debut offering goes. And they bring him down to put a stop to that return. That one in the books is a 48-yard punt. And the offense ready to head back out onto the field. Throwing now, Stafford.
Oh, find Nakua here. That crossing guy could have picked that. Defense.
Stafford. Short pass caught by his tight end. And he's short of the first after a mild gain. After a good pickup, they've got second and four.
Ready.
From the 39. He gets this one in the corner. And they get this down to the 28. They come through with a nice gain of 10 and a first down. Throwing it again. Got Williams, and it's complete. We'll maybe get two out of that today. That brings us to the two-minute warning. Third and just two to go. Stafford now. He's got it.
You don't. Yes! Jair, baby!
It's intercepted! Picked off by Jair Alexander!
Go! Don't let him catch you! Don't let him catch you! Don't let him catch you!
It's the 10! And he makes the Huts go! It's a touchdown on the pick six! That play, Brock, that play was beautiful! Not just making the interception, but then seeing the return slowly come together in front of him as he took it all the way to the house.
Yeah, I think even for us,
I've been waiting for Jair to finally pick one off, and he did not disappoint. Clutch moment.
And he's got open space and nothing but the end zone in front of him.
And that's where they'll begin the drive following the return. Set, first and 10. Back to the air following the pick six. Tight end reels in the shallow throw. And that's good yardage there with a new set of downs to boot. Now the Rams will use the first of their timeouts. To throw, Stafford. Short pass caught by his tight end. And he's down after getting this up to the 41. Timeout taken by Los Angeles. It's second. From the 41. Here's a throw on the outlet. Complete.
Oh, man, they're getting in there. They're getting in there.
They'll keep this drive moving and come to the line for first and 10.
First and 10.
Stafford back to throw. Got a man. Coverage lost him. Complete. And they bring him down after the play reaches the 26. They have themselves another first and 10. Throwing it again here. Cup on the catch.
You were right on him.
He has it down officially to the red zone at the 20. Now the Rams are going to use their third and final timeout. From the 20 on second down.
Yes!
Not like this, an interception ends that drive.
Oh, two! Who picked sixes?
Getting the interception is the important thing, Brock. But how about this guy having the wherewithal to transition into a really nice return to then get the touchdown out of it, too?
Yeah, that's a great point. We talk about it with receivers, right? Getting vertical right away after making a catch. Same thing for these defenders when they make a pick. They secure the football, sure. But instantly, they go back to their offensive days. They want that touchdown, and they want a moment they won't forget.
And he'll get it up to the 27. Sorry, coach. We'll catch up with you after this one. We're jumping
this
past halftime and getting right back to the start of the second half.
This is getting to be a little fun now.
Carlson, all set now for the kickoff. Here's a return from the 7. And this drive will start inside the 25. The Rams and Matthew Stafford set to go back on offense. They'll get this drive started. First and 10.
Ready.
Getting right back to it after that interception.
Oh.
Well, the pressure nearly got to him, but still a good play defensively as that one falls incomplete. Couldn't connect on first. It's second down. Now Stafford to throw.
Oh. The safety should have gotten that. Bullard.
He was looking for Cooper Kupp. So now it's going to be third and long. Takes the handoff. Now to throw.
Get him.
Escapes the pocket.
Yes.
And that will not be enough for a first down.
You know, Kate, they always say that QB clock. You know what it's more like? It's more like an alarm, especially in a situation like that. And it's a good thing you woke up to it, able to make something out of nothing and at least keep them moving forward.
And they bring him down to put a stop to that return. It's a 54-yard punt that time. And they'll begin this possession in just a moment.
Here we go.
And they'll run here on first down.
Boy,
I don't know. You gotta be careful to just run it always on first down. You gotta break your tendencies. Casual fan, well, that casual fan knew what was coming, but more importantly, this defensive front did too.
Back to back carries here. And he'll be out of bounds right along the 40. 7 yards on the run. That sets up an easily attainable third and one. Off the play fake, he's gonna throw.
Fullback. Fullback was open for the first down.
You know, those big guys are top. If you can't get to the quarterback, the next best thing is to get your big claw in the air and knock that ball away.
Fourth down, and on comes the punt team, and the kick's away. And they bring him down to put a stop to that return.
Tell you what, though, as good as my defense is doing, the Rams' defense is kind of holding me up to.
Throwing with a blitz on the way. Able to find Nakua here. And they'll get him down after he gets it to the 48. It's a 24-yard gash, and it gives them the first down. One play in, and this drive is already into enemy territory. On first down, they'll run. And the middle holds. They don't get anything on the run. Second and 10. Need to get some positive yardage here. Here's Stafford. That's taken in by Kopp. And they get this down to the 28. It's a gain of 19 on the play. And it brings up an L.A. first down. Stafford. He'll get this to Kopp. And they get this down to the 12-yard line before being stopped. It's a great pickup, 16 yards, and now they've got first down. From the red zone now.
Just threw it over 26's head, man.
That is the epitome of staying on schedule. That kind of completion right there on first down. Well, it opens up the entirety of the playbook for second down. Third and short in your back pocket. You can get even more aggressive and take that shot.
Catch made. And he'll pick
up. Are you kidding me?
Oh. Instincts. Go air it out on second down rather than just play conservative and run it. They hit a weak point in the coverage and don't need to worry about third down at all.
Oh my gosh! Whoever that was got blown up. McKinney, Xavier McKinney got blown up.
The backs who become fan favorites, we've seen it through the generations, and they set the curve for their peers, are the ones who just fight through that stop. It will not be a denial of a touchdown.
That one right down the middle. And they're a point closer now on the scoreboard. The Rams kicking team is ready, and they're going to send this one away. This return starts at the 5.
Oh.
And he's brought down. The offense will come onto the field. A nice starting spot for the Packers this drive. First and 10 coming up. They go play action here.
Oh, no! He cut under that. It's all bad. This is where my downfall begins.
The cover man made it look to get that bar down there and haul in the interception.
How about we just marvel at both of them? You call a deep pass like that again on the next play, it could go to the end zone. But this time, it is a takeaway.
And he's tackled after gaining a handful. Halfway there on first down, that brings up second and 5. From the 32. Short pass caught by his tight end. And he's able to take this one down to the 25. He gets 6 on that play. And the Rams are going to have a first down. Stafford now.
Why is his guy so far off of him? This is man coverage.
Touchdown.
He's throwing for it.
And they get the two-point conversion. Nice catch in the end zone there. They're back within a field goal now. Critical two-point play there, Brock. The conversion puts them now in range of tying this sucker up with a field goal.
So different for everybody in the building, right? A three-point game, especially different for the kicker. He wasn't needed there. Get yourself ready. Defense does the job. You may need a game-tying field goal at some point soon.
Interception last drive doesn't deter them. They're going right back to the air. And he'll get it up to the 44.
All right, let's take it down to the end of the third quarter here.
This is the end of the third quarter. The Packers with it. They have the lead late, but this game...
Ready up.
On the 44-yard line now, first and 10.
Let's go now. Ready.
Hand off here to Jacobs. And he has it to the 42 before they make the stop. They gain 14 on the play. And that's good for a Green Bay first down. Back to the well again. And with a nice gain, he runs him down inside of field goal range. Good run, gets him 7. That brings up 2nd and 3.
Offenses are all about. Why worry about three downs when you need only one? Move the chains in one play and keep driving that defense backwards.
Love now. And it's
Musgrave. Nuke the nuke.
The Packers making a 9-point advantage. Carlson now to add one more. That one splits the uprights. And they'll continue adding to their lead. Carlson all set now for the kickoff. Here's a return from the 7. And he's brought down. The offense will come onto the field. Out come the Rams on offense. They're up by 2 scores, Brock, but we've got some time left, so they still need to mount a drive here. Stafford back to throw. Oh, he's got a man.
With someone barreling down in his face, he still completes that. Killing me, staff.
Set it down, score him at the 38.
Staff infection.
Shotgun snap, they're gonna throw. Short pass caught by his tight end. A nice gain of 13 yards as it brings up a first down.
First
They'll throw it again. Tight end reels in the shallow throw. And he gets back to the line, but no more. Second and 10 now. Put the body on the line for his team. Offense up to the line fast. First down from the red zone.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, that guy came out of nowhere from the right side.
He manages the 35 before they can stop him. A nice starting spot for the Packers this drive. First and 10 coming up. They run it with Jacobs. And they sent it straight ahead, but the front stops him after a gain of 3. Now the Rams will use the first of their timeouts. Second down now, 7 to go. Another carry for him. And once again, he doesn't manage much before getting brought down. Timeout taken by Los Angeles. It's second. So now here's 3rd and 5. Looking to throw. He has the first over the middle.
And they get Luke this down the nuke, baby.
The defense takes its 3rd and final timeout. On the 44-yard line now, 1st and 10. Wow, they're going to pass it here. And that catch is made down the right sideline. Great effort there.
First down.
They get 20 yards out of the play and move the chains. He brings the offense up now for a 1st and 10. Simple dive up the middle. And that tackle stops him after a solid gain. A nice 6-yard pickup. They're going to have 2nd and 4. Oh, look at this. He's set up to throw.
Boo! There is your dagger.
Making a 9-point advantage. So that should be the one that does it, Brock. A big one late that puts him up here 2 scores.
What a complete performance overall. The clock where it is and where it stands right now, Kate, that should be the capper. And that is so satisfying as an offense to go up 2 scores.
Defend against a few Hail Marys, and then we're good to go.
His return starts at the 5. And he's brought down. The offense will come onto the field. And the drive will start out with a 1st and 10. Now to throw. That'll be
that was unexpected.
And the clock shows 10 seconds left. So after the incompletion, here comes the 2nd down call. Here he is to throw.
Get him, Lucas. Yes.
He's hauled down.
Game over.
3rd down coming up. So this is a Packers win.
Woo!
The season not cooling off.
They started a march of comeback there, but that's the kind of decisive win I really wanted.